Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasulillah. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in the hadith narrated by al-Bukhari, there are no 10 days in which the good deeds are more beloved to Allah than these 10 days, meaning the first 10 of Dhul Hijja. And many of the scholars, they said they are the same 10 that are mentioned and sworn by in Surah Al-Fajr when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَلَيَالٍ عَشْرٍ, swearing by the 10 nights. So we should take advantage of these 10 days of Dhul Hijja just as we would take advantage of the last 10 nights of Ramadan by filling them with fasting, doing good deeds, making dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. هذا وصلى الله على نبينا محمد.